already. You've got a couple more tools to fight this pressure. You know, for years, when I was coaching, I didn't give my wrestlers these tools. There's another try switch, try stand up, try this, try that. First, you got to know where the pressure's coming from. This guy's going to have me doing that. He's going to drive me forward. So on the whistle, I find his hips with mine, get this post foot out here, like I'm doing a changeover or something. But this is back, back, back. Push back, get my foot here, just keep driving him back. Try to drive him back. Fight pressure with pressure, keep down pressure off me, put it on him. And then if I get squared up, that's what I want to be. Get out. Or to me, slide off. If I go back, 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 hard enough, I'm going to push hard enough on this guy. All right, you're down. Put your partner on top. So you felt that, you keep your partner on that field. Drive him up 50%, then start driving. Back, 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 back. Hard, hard, hard. That's it.
Yeah, there you go.
Nice. Now you can change the back. Looks like you want, looks like that's the tight waist stand. He wants to knock it over here, so change over against that. There you go. Back, right there. Great. Are you a junior or senior? Gonna be a sophomore. Wow. That's nice. He already got it down. Well, coach, where do you go to school? I take that back.
I didn't know you were playing.
Oh, there he is. I gotta get my shots in now because when his team wrestles mine, it's not good. Very good. But that's some good coaching right there. Ready? Back, 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 back. Change over. Walk away, walk away. Walk away, crab walk, crab walk. Cut. Boom. Back down. Back down. Ready? Now you may think you're not getting anything out of this. I know all this stuff, but it's all refreshing. And I know my guys, they need this so bad. When they get here, I'm not doing anything different. I'm trying to get them all to perfect. Alright, now he slide up to your feet, push it. Knee big, knee slide right up to your feet. So, you can change over, back, 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 change over, back, 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 square up with your hand, back, 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 slide up to your feet. There's just three of them. So, again. Now, take your knees down to the elbow. First, back, 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 back. Now, this time, switch. Under the leg, you know, switch reach under his arm leg. There you go, come around. You know, I mean, you've got all kinds of things. Once you get his pressure off, there again. Drive him forward. Let's start. Drive him forward. Now, keep. And by the way, I wanted to talk a little bit on top. He's already got, I love this double block. I call it double block. Double block your hips, you can get something different. Double block your hips. Drive the weight underneath there. And hard. Go. Takes away. Takes away everything you got.